So that's how it went down last night, huh? Not sure I'm more disappointed in Tess or this whole scene. Six in the race. Not how it's supposed to be. It ain't right. But you got them worried, which means you're the contender. This ain't over.
Calling all units, we will be increasing the amount of police vehicles out on the streets today. Go bag us some racers. Happy hunting.
Hey, how you holding up with all this?
All right. Like you said, I'm a contender. We'll find a way to make that buy-in for the Grand, with or without Tess.
Damn right. I've been thinking about Jasmine. This Alec guy ain't the type to lose money. You think she'll stick to her guns or throw the race?
Honestly.
Listen, the cops are serious about shutting down the Grand. They've already started making moves. Getting around ain't gonna be easy.
Yeah, I'm starting to see that. Wait, why are you telling me this?
Maybe I want your ass out of jail and in that final. Later.
Hey, what's going on with Alec? Yes? Damn.
Oh. shit! This is a disproportionate response. Hunting suspects.
Here. We're all set to end this now.
Woo-hoo! Oh, yeah, you asked for it.
WD can't continue pursuit of the perps.
Thank you.
What happened? What are you doing here?
Where's Rydell?
He's out.
I asked Alec about what Tess said. If he wanted me to throw the race. It's true.
What'd you say?
I told him no. And well, he wasn't about it. I thought he might come here next, and I couldn't let that happen to Rydell.
Thanks, I guess.
Guess Alec never gave a shit. Saw a big score and he took it.
I know the feeling.
Listen, I wasn't part of what happened here 2 years ago. I just bragged to Alec about where I worked. Well?
If that's true, why'd you ghost with our car? You had 2 years to make it right.
What, come back here into open arms? You heard Rydell that night. He took me in when no one else would. Whatever. I don't give second chances, and I don't expect them.
So now what? You know Alec's game. What are you gonna do about it?
I'ma hit him where it hurts. Liberate his inventory. You interested?
I could be.
I'll call you.
Still coming for that car.
Good.
Hey, kid. Let's bring her back.
We will.
For just joining us, this is KRSFM News across the lake. Remember, listeners, that the mayor is urging everyone to stay off the streets tonight unless absolutely necessary to aid the LPD in its mission to end illegal street racing. Stay safe, folks, and stay tuned to KRSFM. Up next, those golden oldies from 2003.
saying my piece, all right? Look, the day after the robbery, I was gonna reach out.
Why didn't you?
I was still pissed. What Bridell said.
About taking you in?
And you didn't exactly back me up.
I told him you'd been with me all night.
Wasn't enough.
Wait, is this on me now?
He listens to you. You were always his favorite.
What are we, grade schoolers?
I always felt like whatever you did, he let it slide.
That ain't true, Yaz.
But it ain't. Whenever we argued, you always stayed out of it.
Because I ain't coming between two freight trains about to collide.
I am going after those suspects.
You think you deserve my money?
This punk must have failed driver's ed. AWD, first on the scene. Undercover is joining the others in pursuit of the suspect. If they jump, then we jump higher.
This isn't a street race, it's a destruction derby. AWD here. Let's...
Suspect entering Zero Heights.
Heavy ready to rock and roll.
Spike strip up ahead should stop this perp.
Control, Heavy is here. You can relax now. Interceptor here and ready to intercept. This prop's gonna get away from us, folks!
Gonna go for the handbrake maneuver, dispatch.
Suspect last seen entering Apollonia District.
Made a total mess of that one.
Strip up ahead should stop the suspect.
Need to get in front and slow this idiot down. That's a fail, team.
Heavy going after the perp too.
Did we lose him? Tell me we didn't just...
This is dispatch. Looks like we lost that suspect in Apollonia District.
Search the area and find this punk.
Okay, we need to work as a team to take this one out.
Need to have an eye on the sky, dispatch.
Search the area and find this puck.
Last night sounded intense. I know you gotta get back out there now that you big time and all, but I'm gonna make sure I'm pulling my weight on this team too. When you get back, there's gonna be some smoked ribs and a root beer waiting for you.
Yo, forgot to ask. Any word from Jasmine?
She called to warn me about what the cops were up to. It was a weird first phone call after 2 years.
She called you? What's her deal?
Honestly, who knows who he has? I really thought I knew her, Adele.
Listen, don't be so hard on yourself. What kind of life is a life without trust? A life without a safety net? A life without hope?
Are you reading that from your book?
Yeah. This book has changed my life.
Okay, Rydell. I'll catch you back at the garage.
Sure thing. Catch you later.
loves Lakeshore because he was born and raised here. Just like you, his father's secretary took him for hot fudge sundaes at Cream Dreams. His nanny took him fishing in the old creek. He loves Lakeshore, and he'll do anything to keep it safe.
I'm Alden Parker III, and I'm the safe choice. Our enemies have tons of resources, and they're smart. So am I. They never stop thinking about new ways to harm Lakeshore and her people. So, neither do I.
Paid for by Who's Your Caddy, Lakeshore's premier golfing paradise. We'll put a strut in your putt. Swing by now, east of I-97 by the sewage treatment plant.
Don't know who's worse, Parker or Stevenson. And how many sponsors has this guy got?
This is dispatch. Visual on the suspect somewhere in Roseville Drive.
Dispatch, AWD has joined the chase.
This is dispatch. We lost that suspect somewhere on Kennedy test track.
Welcome back to News Across the Lake on KRSFM number one in Lakeshore. The LPD took several suspects into custody following last night's illegal race and have evidence to suggest that a larger event is planned in several days' time.
Oh, shit.
As a caution, I've authorized the LPD to use any and all methods to make sure the people of Lakeshore are safe.
Safe my ass. Watch it out there.
This will be another one you did for Tess?
Surprise me. What is it?
Testarossa.
Could have been. Let's see.
Sending you the location.
I think we found him! Stop him before they destroy the damn city!
Perp's in a Nissan.
All units, this is dispatch. We have a visual on the perp at Rose Hill Drive.
Oh, crap! They shook us off!
Racer just vanished on Rose Hill Drive.
Suspect reacquired. AWD will take care of this punk.
I got bad news. I lost them.
Suspect last seen at Dew Point View.
This punk is in the area. They have to be. Keep looking for them.
Hey, Rydell. You cool?
I was thinking about the night that she left.
Hey, that's not on you, Rydell.
Yeah. Can't control what she did.
I'm in, Yaz. I'll holler when I dropped it off.
Undercover is now in pursuit of the suspect's vehicle.
Chopper here. Can't see that target anymore.
Undercover going after the perp 2 dispatch.
Heavy here to knock this punk off the road.
Heavy joining in on the chase, dispatch.
I don't think we can keep this up.
This is Interceptor. We're going after the perp 2.
We're off to refuel. Back ASAP.
This chase is getting wild.
Suspect last seen entering Kennedy Test Track.
We've got very little fight left in us, folks.
Helicopter is joining the chase, dispatch. We found the perp again. In pursuit.
We're not going anywhere, dispatch.
There, you'll have company right away!
Roadblock should take this perp out of the game. All units, perp last seen entering Duncan Bay.
Shit, we're not gonna last long like this.
I lost her.
Find this douchebag!
We're super happy to get their car back in that condition.
It's not every day you get to liberate a Ferrari Testarossa.
Gotta ask, what did Pink say about this one?
Some rich asshole wanted it for his museum to match his arcade machines.
Really?
I know. I gotta stop being so gullible.
Actually, that one was legit.
What?
It was a job for Alec. He wanted it for his personal collection.
Why do I feel like a chump right now?
'Cause you are?
Later, yes.
You ready to get another vehicle from Alec's collection?
Oh, yeah. I can't think of anything better to do right now.
Good. Sending you the location.
All units, suspect in my high line. We got hit! 2440's in a shiny-looking Nissan.
This is dispatch. Suspect last seen at Kennedy Test Track.
AWD is first on the scene, Control.
Let's end this and go grab a beer.
Patrol ready to help you guys.
Just took a big knock right there. Interceptor in pursuit.
All units for blast scene entering Kennedy Drive. Dispatch. We lost that suspect somewhere on Kennedy Test Track.
Look around, team. Call it off. We're never gonna catch him.
Yo, I got it. Looks like another one I acquired for Tess.
She sure sounds like a piece of work. Let me find out what the deal was with this one.
Elliot, that is the perp. You don't need a suspect
to deal anymore, Kate. Undercover here, dispatch.
We've got very little fight left in us, dispatch.
Spike strip up ahead should stop this perp.
Heavy has been closed in.
This racer's trying to take us out.
All units, probe last seen entering Yams Park.
How does this bone keep shaking us?
Suspect just pulled a Houdini in Yams Park.
Let's track this punk down.
Jackass!
Good job on that delivery. Client's happy.
Can't believe I had to pick that one up again. Guess I wasn't doing PR for a movie.
Oh, it was for a movie. Just not PR. Production's been halted since it disappeared.
Oh, snap.
Apparently, Alec loved the original and hates reboots.
Maybe he ain't all that.
Now it's returned, they can roll the cameras again.
Whew. Well, that's good to hear, because I would never want to deprive a producer of a yacht for their super yacht.
Holden knows what's important.
Holden gets me.
I am down with Holden.
Holden understands what the youth of Lakeshore wants. Hip places to hang, like skate parks, artisan coffee shops. Parks. Underpasses, am I right?
Yeah, true say, true say.
Vote Holden Parker III, because he's down with you.
Oh, don't forget ice cream parlors and malt shops. Young people love hanging out there.
You know what I realized? I still plug my tools into the bottom outlet because Jasmine always had her phone plugged into the top one. Huh.